reason you're blocking an official military transport?
Maybe you can help me understand why this truck that's supposed to fix Mantle's outer wall...
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Stop! Have a time!
I'm here with General Ironwood.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can.
You need to keep their attention on Mantle for as long as possible.
You want more chaos than a Grimm invasion.
It's your job, isn't it?
Ironwood's been hiding the Winter Maiden for years. Tonight I'm going to find her.
Cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity.
I've got this.
Kaboom!
Dangerous. I think I have a plan. What is it? Over here, you big bag of bones!
Coming! Coming!
Now!
They saved us!
The protector of Mantle!
Just sent a ship up, heading to the next LZ. Dino!
Same here.
Robin Hill!
And then I fired again. And then I missed. And then I fired. And then I fired. And I missed. I missed both times.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
This will certainly do the trick. Although I wouldn't exactly call it finished.
I've come to make an announcement.
Arthur Watts.
A bitch-ass motherfucker.
She's gonna do superhero landing. Wait for it.
Woo! Superhero landing.
You always were a pain in the ass. At the risk of sounding cliche, James.
I have the high ground!
It's high noon.